You've seen it before, but I don't know if you understand why it is done. The jumping of the broom is something that is deeply rooted in our history. And they desired to do this on today. To give a little background on it, the jumping of the broom dates all the way back to the 1600s. And literally, they are jumping out of their past and into their present together. And I don't know if Letitia and Ricky knew it, but in further research of this, I found out that the jumping of the broom also symbolizes prosperity and fertility. So you either want to have a lot more money or a lot more babies. Or both. We're just going to have to wait and see. Amen. They say they're going to go for the money. Amen. Amen. So now, can you please get the broom for us? Amen. Amen.
There you go. Turn it around the other way.
There we go. Now, they're going to walk up to the broom. And are y'all going to jump first or sweep first? Okay, let us sweep. All right. All right. Now, they're going to jump on my count. I'm going to say one, two, three, jump. And I want you all to holler jump with me, okay? You all ready? I said, are you all ready?
Yes.
One, two, three, jump. Turn to the audience so they can see you. It is my pleasure. Get that room covered, man. It is my pleasure to present to you, for the first time ever, they're excited, they're ready. For the first time ever, Mr. and Mrs. Ricky Brown. Give it up.